MS Rao Antiques, fine art and jewelry. The most picturesque woman in America. A woman renowned for her fiery personality, sensational style, and unmatched beauty, Rita de Acosta Lydig served as muse for some of the most celebrated artists of her era. Lydig's vivacious image permeates throughout art history. This full-length oil-on-canvas is unarguably the best among these portraits. Boldini renders a far more modern vision of Lydig, one which perfectly reflects her stylish character. The young beauty married a reclusive multi-millionaire, divorcing him just 4 years later and earning the largest divorce settlement to date. Soon after, she married for the second time, becoming Mrs. Lydig, a passionate collector. Her personal wardrobe formed the basis of the collection of the Costume Institute at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in 1937. Boldini paints her at her most glamorous, in a dress by Khaled Sers, and shoes made exclusively for her by Nye Yantarni. With Boldini's distinctive, energetic brushstrokes, he renders the socialite in a swirling palette of grays, blacks, and golds, punctuated only by the brilliant splash of red and pink on her lips and nails. Once dubbed the Master of Swish by Time magazine for his flowing style, Boldini is regarded among the best of his genre, and today his works can be seen in important museum collections. It is no wonder that the fabulous Mrs. Lydig chose the great Boldini to do her most important portraiture. It is also not a surprise that when the all-important French dealer Wildenstein purchased her estate in 1931, he sold this work to his most important client, the legendary art collector Baron Maurice de Rothschild. One of the few finished full-length portraits from this extraordinary artist's oeuvre, this portrait is counted among his greatest masterpieces. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.